class. I do not cycle home like Miss Kite. And I haven't got a snazzy car like Mr. Empton. And I will not get on the bus with you horrible little lot. I ride the pommel horse home like every PE teacher should. That's a little joke for the tiny ones. You see, I can be a character like Mr. Clansby. I just need a chance to shine. In the event of losing a loved one, some people will turn to therapy to help them through hard times. Other people might turn to religion, weaker people. I myself, when I lost my wife, turned to swing ball. You see, we used to play tennis together and I tried to recreate those hours by wearing my wife's dress and playing myself in the garden. It wasn't really the same. My wife has left me and gone to heaven. My wife has left me and gone to heaven. My wife has left me and gone to heaven. My wife has left me and gone to heaven. I've got a swing full blues. I've got a swing full blues. I got a swing full blues. I got a swing full blues. Not a bad tune. It's got a swing full blues. I got a swing full blues. Produced by Dante Dre. Got a swing full blues. I got a swing full blues. Left, right, left, right. No, yes, no means yes. Left, right, left, right, left, right. No means yes. I got a swing full blues. I got a swing full blues. I got a swing full blues. The beat swing full blues. I'm the king of our packet. I'm the king of our packet. I'm the king of our packet. I'm the king of my own packet. I'm the king of my own packet. It cuts Roy circles. He's got chocolate ankles. Oh, last Thursday I woke up on my own and there was blood in my pants.
Amazing! You've got a tank made from Swiss cheese.
This tank is not made out of Swiss cheese, it's made out of ordinary cheese.
What are those holes then?
Those, my friend, are the injuries of war. I don't expect a civilian punk like you to know the difference. Right then, up ahead, a pencil drawing a pillow done in a naive, primitive style. He is holding a china teacup, an obvious slant towards surrealism. But as we all know, you should never take crockery onto the playing field. When little Stephen Cahilly, the Kenyan boy, tried to do cross-country with a teapot in his shorts, Darren Cooper tripped him up and his winkle came loose. A nightmare. I had to carry that hospital in a matchbox. I'll never get over those images. All in all, though, not a bad little drawing. Wait a second. If I'm not mistaken, the body has been done in freehand, but the head has been traced.
The head has not been traced, thank you very much.
Tracing? Tracing! As we all know, Mrs. Kite, the head of the art department, does not see tracing as real drawing. Therefore, this Karen Dash abomination must be taken as the enemy. Right then, one, two, three, four. These are numbers. Ignore those and fire!
Hello!
Violence, just like on the battlefield when I was young. Erections everywhere.
Hello!
Because it's been 4 years since my wife died, a few of my army chums got together and hired me a prostitute. I couldn't really manage anything. All I could muster up was a cuddle. Towards the end of the session, I found myself showing her my wedding photographs. She looked very disinterested. It was that disinterest that brought me to climax. Job done. Last year I accidentally called my 4-year-old niece a dickhead. Now I've been banned from Christmas. The only time I ever get to see people I'm related to. I just want to be around the other circles. Please. Lift the ban from Uncle Roy. He won't do it again. I'll make it up to her. I'll buy her some more earrings, the dickhead. No! Done it again. I used to teach in South Africa, but I found the whole segregation between chocolate fingers and white chocolate fingers too much. I said I can't work here because of the racism. And they said to me, it's you what's doing it. They had a point, I had to come back to England. Right then, class 4C. It would appear that we're in a real fire situation. This is not a timetabled fire drill. Would you please all leave in single file and regroup on the hockey pitch where Mrs. Pamphlon will take a register in full. Do not attempt to go at your lockers and retrieve your pencil cases. These items can be easily replaced, unlike the new skin on your tiny faces. No, Darren Slade, I will not be accompanying you. I've got to nip to the gym quickly and retrieve my army medals. They're worth a lot more than pencil cases, you numbskull! Oh, I can smell the roof of my mouth burning.